Tonight, I'm proud to present a new look, a new sound, a new approach